The Lumia 640 XL LTE from Microsoft Devices is the biggest sibling of the Lumia 640, bumping up not only the screen size, but also increasing the battery and popping in a better rear camera as well. I'm Nick Healy, Senior Editor for CNET.com. Lumia's 640 and 640 XL are two of Microsoft Devices' range of affordable handsets. The small size 640 costs just $299 in Australia and £120 in the UK. It's still on its way to America. 640 XL jumps up to $399 Australian, £219 and $240 in America, but you're getting quite a bit of bang for your buck. The 5.7-inch screen has a 720p IPS display, same as for its smaller stablemate, which means slightly fewer pixels per inch, 259 versus 294. It's still more than fine for YouTube videos and viewing your photos. Speaking of photos, the XL offers a 13-megapixel camera with a Carl Zeiss lens, a big jump up from the basic 640. The battery is also larger, with 3,000 mAh, a bit smaller than, say, the Galaxy Note 4, but nothing to be sneezed at. The processor remains the same as the 640. That's a 1.2 GHz dual-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 400, but the XL feels more than fast enough when you're using it. The 4G LTE modem is of course the other big bonus with the XL, particularly great here in Australia, where 4G networks are being expanded and developed all over the country. The 640 XL unit we have has a matte finish to its removable back. This is the single SIM version of the XL. There are variants that include dual SIM and one that's even 3G, but this is the only one you're going to find in Australia. While the plastic finish can't match the metal feel of phones like the HTC One M9 or the Galaxy S6, the price makes the Lumia 640 XL LTE a great option for anyone after a big screen phone with 4G on a budget. I'm Nick Healy. For more videos and reviews, head to CNET.com.